जाते हुए समूह में जावे।
Surprising in a tiger reserve doing a trek, but we are here. I'm with 14 different minds who came from different cities to do a trek here, and we are almost completing our trek, ending a trek. And one of the person which is right recording my video is Segal sir. I was always saying every 3 days, every like 3 days trek, always I was saying, guys, wo jo white tiger ja rahe hai na usko pakdo, because his energy and tiger's energy, I don't know. I can't say that it's too good when it comes to energy. And if I say 14 people and one Segal sir Anand, he's one of the person who just take life how it comes, just take nature how it comes, no filtration, no upgradation, raw. If I want to do this, if I don't want to do this, very sorry. That is Segal sir, and I've done second trek with me. I'm very pleasurized that doing a trek with him again. And I'm really hoping if any again trek comes, really opportunity comes, we'll just do trek again. And you can see how beautiful it looks. It's raining, and this is how the 3 days were there. We are very, very close to tiger territories. We every time hear the tiger roaring, sleeping right next to it in a lake, and all these things. I think I can see that a charm in Segal sir's eyes, how it felt to him. I hope he also expresses it in his words when he does this video. Thank you so much.
I am very inspired by how fit and happy and excited you are about everything. And I really hope that when I get to be as wise and experienced as you are, that I am also as childlike and enthusiastic about everything.
It was really fun trekking with Rajeshji. And it was really fun. He's very energetic. We had a running joke that he is a white tiger because he wears a white shirt.
On
the trek with you, and Segal sir,
meeting you was
so
good. I'm so glad I got an
opportunity to meet
you on the trek and seeing your energy. You know, was so good.
The
trek was absolutely fantastic. A once in a
lifetime
experience. So, yeah, it was great being here.
Thank you. Oh, great trip. Lots of fun, 3 days, forest, greenery, most importantly, lots of greenery. Mm-hmm. No human traces, no plastic. The sense of wild animals being there in the background and not seeing them, and also wonderful company. Segal sir is very amazing. He has a very unique personality, very charming, very old worldish. So that was an added enthusiasm and experience.
जब आवाजें होती हैं तो जानवर पहले ही भाग जाते हैं. एक दिल को तसल्ली मिलती है, मजा आता है.
Start. Rakesh ji, haven't seen someone like you. I think let's be friend forever. I love you.
और आपके ट्रैक्स हमेशा ही मतलब वीडियोस जो हैं बड़े ही इंटरेस्टिंग होते हैं. दे आर जस्ट
you really don't know what is going to be there, and there are always lots of surprises there, and I'm hoping ki is bari bhi kuch aisa hi hoga.
Sehgal sir is a cheerleader of our group, and he's just like that child who's come on a trek.
Oh,